Microsoft Education, student-focused, teacher-inspired. Animation shows Office 365 on a computer screen. Use Intune for Education to manage groups, apps, and settings.
Ready to quickly set up and manage all your Windows 10 education devices from the cloud? Today, I'll show you how. We're going to do three things today. Run through Express Configuration for Intune for Education, use it to add apps bought from the Microsoft Store for Education, and to install apps for all users. To get started quickly with Intune for Education, we're going to use Express Configuration today.
The Intune for Education dashboard is shown.
We can either launch Express Configuration here in the left menu, or just click this dashboard tile. Welcome. Select Get Started. In the Get School Information screen, you'll see a note that School Data Sync is configured. You will see this message if you've already imported your school data. If you have not imported your school data, no worries. Just select Go to School Data Sync here, or watch the School Data Sync video to see how to import your school's information. For this video, we're going to select all users in the Choose Group screen and then click Next. This means all the apps and settings we choose today during Express Configuration will be for everyone in our group, but it's up to you who you select. At the top of the page, you'll see a green check that indicates we've completed this step. If you change your mind or need to make edits, click the button and you can go back really easily. Now it's time to choose some apps. We've got web apps, Microsoft Store apps, and desktop apps, and a list of popular apps by category that you can add or remove by clicking on them.
An app is clicked.
This blue check mark means the app will be installed for everyone in our group. You'll want to remember what you choose to install so you can check your Windows 10 devices later. To choose some settings, we'll click Next at the bottom of the screen. Here, you can expand any section by clicking on the reverse caret. For instance, under Microsoft Edge settings, we can click to expand and then change the default value for one of the settings. Or if we want to change the settings for Microsoft Store apps, we can select Block, and then require users in our chosen group to install Microsoft Store apps from the private store. Here we see a summary of the apps and settings we selected. Then we just click Finish, and we're done.
The screen reads you're done.
If you wish to go back to the dashboard, click the upper right X to dismiss this screen. But since we're all done, we're all good. Want to add some free educational and reference apps from the store? Let's do it. Did you know education tenants automatically get office apps and trial licenses for Minecraft Education Edition? If you'd like to purchase it or want to learn how to get, distribute, and manage permissions for Minecraft Education Edition, read this documentation. For now, in the Intune for Education menu, we're going to click on Apps. And in the Store Apps section, click New App. Now, here we are in the Microsoft Store for Education portal, and we're already signed in. We can browse suggestions by category or search for free educational or reference apps. Click Get the App. In the App Store page, click the button and select Add to Private Store.
An app name is typed in the search box.
Let's buy another app. We can check to see if our apps are indeed in our inventory by clicking Manage.
The screen shows an account overview,
apps and software, and then Manage Apps. You can also see the Microsoft apps provisioned for your education tenant here. To learn more about this column where it indicates whether your app is in private store or not in private store, follow this link. Now let's finish up this tutorial with how to install your apps for all devices used by all users in your tenant. In the Intune for Education console, we just click Groups, and then we select all users to see the list of users. To see available apps, we'll go to the taskbar, select Apps, and then click Edit Apps. When we choose the apps we want to deploy to the group, a blue check mark appears next to each one. We'll save our selection, and this notification shows us that our app assignments are being updated. And all the apps we selected will appear on the All Users group page. Review this video anytime you need a refresher about how Express Configuration works, or how to add and install apps from the Microsoft Store for Education using Microsoft Intune for Education. Thanks for watching.
Microsoft.